The brother asked the question that can zakat be given any time of the year or should be given only in Ramadan? The basic rule is that any rich person who has more than the nisab level, more than 85 grams of gold, a saving for more than 1 year, then if that saving remains with that person for one lunar year, then zakat is immediately applicable. So moment you have that saving of more than the nisab level, more than 85 grams of gold, if it's for more than 1 year, if you save it, whether the saving starts in January, December or April, the moment it's with you for a period of more than 1 year, then zakat is applicable. And it can be given any time of the year. But for convenience, it will be difficult if I start calculating, now this money I have with me. Now in January I had 1 lakh rupees, in February I had 1.5 lakh rupees, then 50,000 I had in March, then again in April I had 3 lakh rupees. So it's difficult. So for convenience, what we do, that we take any point of the year. And most of the Muslims, they prefer Ramadan because being a holy month, but you can give any time. At the time of Ramadan, in the first of Ramadan you decide, or the 5th of Ramadan or 10th of Ramadan, to take a point in the calendar year, it should be lunar calendar. It can't be December or January, because that becomes the solar calendar, which are 11 days more. So then you'll be paying zakat less. In 33 years, you'll pay zakat once less. So take any one point of time. And since we don't follow lunar calendar, Arabic you don't know very well, most of the people take any one date of Ramadan. And at that time, whatever money you have, you give zakat on that. Now when you do this policy, you remember, you are actually maybe giving a little bit more than what is actually meant to be given. Because if you have a saving more than one lunar year, then zakat is applicable. Now once you calculate, suppose the first of Ramadan. So if you have, suppose now 10 lakh rupees saving. So you pay on that. Next Ramadan you have 20 lakh rupees saving. So here what happens, it can be possible that you may be paying a little bit more zakat, but you can't pay less. You can't pay less because maybe when in this month of Ramadan you have 10 lakh rupees, next first of Ramadan you have 20 lakh rupees saving, but actually maybe 5 lakh came just 1 month before. So on that 5 lakh zakat is actually not applicable. So when you take one fixed time of the year, it's a very safe thing. Now whatever money I have at one particular time of the year, it is very safe that you are at least paying the minimum zakat. You may be paying a little bit more. Means if you are saving 2 lakh rupees, zakat comes to 5,000 rupees. If you have 2 lakh rupees. Or if you have 20 lakh rupees, it comes to 50,000 rupees. So actually maybe 2 lakh rupees came just 1 month before. So zakat is applicable at that time. It's applicable maybe after 11 months. So you may be paying a little bit more, but you can't pay less. So this is a very safe system. So normally people, they prefer Ramadan, but there's nothing as such. But once you decide, suppose you take the cutting off point as Ramadan. And then suppose the rich people have 1 crore, 2 crore property. So 2 crore property means they have to pay about 5 lakh rupees zakat. So what people normally do, they can even spell it out. Like they know approximately, like my zakat for the next year, this coming year, will be approximately 5 to 6 lakh rupees. So every month that I got 50,000 rupees, you can do. You can pay zakat in advance. You can even pay 2 years in advance. And there's a hadith that the sahabas, he paid extra zakat. He said that, Ya Rasul, can I pay for next year? Rasul said, yes, you can. So you can even pay for 1 year in advance. Because to take out 5 lakh immediately in 1 month may be difficult. So people even can say that approximately my zakat comes to 5 to 6 lakhs. So every month I take out 50,000 rupees. And the final calculation is done at the cutoff date. Most of the non-Arabs prefer the cutoff date being Ramadan because that's easy to calculate. But there's no such rule as you should be in Ramadan. But if you have one particular date, you can be sure that you aren't paying zakat less. You may be paying a little bit more, but not less. So that's the reason people prefer giving charity in the month of Ramadan because thinking they get more sawab. So if they do that, there's no problem. But there's no rule as such that zakat should be given in the month of Ramadan. But if 1 year is over, you can't delay the zakat. Suppose if you're calculating for the full month of Ramadan, if you calculate the first of Ramadan, whatever is due, you should pay immediately. You can't say I'll pay later on. If you have paid in advance, no problem. Then the balance you can pay immediately. So if you say once you calculate, then immediately within few days or a couple of weeks, you can't delay too long that, okay, fine, I'll give it after a few months. That's wrong.